What up, YouTube? I'm your boy, J-Tunes, and welcome back to... It's no longer called Vortex SMP, guys. We realized that was actually a name already taken, and I don't want to be taking other people's names for their series, so we've decided to change this, and hopefully now this name that we've came up with is not going to affect anybody else or have anybody else with the same name as an SMP, but we're going with Cyclone SMP. So by the way, guys, welcome back to Cyclone SMP, and now what I've done off camera is I want to show you real quick. I've been working on some tree farms, collecting some wood. I got some chests here, as you can see, a bunch of wood, a bunch of sugar cane so we can enchant. And I've also been working and getting wheat and sugar cane and all that good stuff so we can actually enchant. That's what I've been doing. I've also done a little bit of mining as well, but we're gonna go ahead and get started, guys. This season, I kind of miss doing tree houses. As you guys know, in season one and in multiple seasons we talk about, I always like to build high. I don't mind building in caves either, but I like building high when I'm building outside, and this is why I chose this area here, because of the scenery and because of the opened area. So what we're gonna end up doing, guys, is building a treehouse. Now, this treehouse is gonna be a little bit different. I got some ideas, of course, from the first treehouse we did in season one, but now I have some upgrades for it and some things. Like, as you guys can see right here, I have this weird thing here, this L, I guess, which is 3x4. And the reason I have this here is because inside of our treehouse, we're gonna have a bunch of redstone doors and stuff, kind of like we had in season one. If you guys have been around for my season one or my solo SMP, season one, we did kind of something like this, but we're gonna do a bunch of upgrades to it. Oh, by the way, guys, I've been working like crazy on my farms as well, by the way, and my cows. Oh, I forgot to show you my cows. I have a whole bunch of them in there. We now have plenty of food and stuff like that. But anyway, back to this. So we're going to be building a treehouse. Now, this is here set up for a slime block elevator, which we don't have slimes yet. We're going to go out and find them. But I'm going to go ahead and have where the mechanics are going to be already sorted, so that way we can just, you know, build around. So what we're going to go ahead and get started with today, and the reason we're starting it today, we're not going to actually build the whole treehouse today, but we're going to start going up, is because at night, I've been hiding in this little thing. To AFK, I've been hiding in here, and when I come out during the day, there's usually a bunch of creepers, zombies, and everything else around me, and I'm kind of scared. I've had a couple of incidents where things have blown up on us. So what we're going to go ahead and do is get started here. So what we're going to do, so this is going to be the elevator here. I do want to leave a little bit of room so I can walk around and also decorate inside of the treehouse main tree, I guess, because we are going to be, like, you know, making all these trees. We're going to leave it one block open, and I've decided to go with oak here. I wanted jungle wood, but with this texture pack, the oak doesn't look bad. We'll use the oak, and of course we're gonna use different materials for the actual house and stuff, but what we're gonna do is leave at least one block all the way around this whole thing for the main tree. Now, the elevator is only gonna take up this much space, but like I said, I wanna be able to walk around and decorate on the inside and leave me enough space to add anything else that may come up, you know what I mean? The last time we built a treehouse, I didn't really leave a lot of space to do anything, like no redstone lamps and stuff. And this time around, we're definitely going to be doing that. I do want to, of course, have my piston doors like usual, and just make it kind of like a high-tech, I guess a high-tech treehouse with, of course, a lot of redstone stuff, because I do love messing around with some redstone. So basically, guys, we're going to go all the way up. I don't know how high I'm going to go up with this, yeah? I have no idea, honestly, how high I'm going to go up with this. But what I'm going to do here really quickly is go up to that point where I think there's no water here. There's no water here. Let me go ahead and do something else here as well, because I need a way to get back down. And I know we are going to do ladders temporarily on the inside, but I need to be able to jump down without killing myself, because, yeah, I usually do. I usually do kill myself. Now, guys, there's other things that I do, of course, want to show you that I've been working on and what I found in the mine, of course. And I do want to enchant as well. That's another reason why we're working on this, is because of the spawn down here, like the mob spawning down here. And also the other reason... actually, you know what? We're gonna have to start putting torches up as we go up. Now, I don't know if I'm gonna have enough to do the total height here, but I also want to go ahead and make an enchanting table. We got the stuff in the last episode, right? We got the books, we got the leather now. Well, we don't have the books. We're gonna make the books, but we have the stuff to make the books and stuff like that. So we're gonna try to go as high as we can. I don't even know if I still don't, probably will not have enough tree branches or trunk or blocks to go all the way up to where I want to be, honestly, because we're only here and I've used so much. So what I'm going to try to do, guys, is go as high as I can with the materials that we got, and then we're going to start putting in the floor for this. So what I'm going to do is to save you guys a little bit of time, and also, you know, well, not really save me time because I got to go all the way up there. I'm going to go ahead and start placing all this down. Hopefully we'll have enough. If not, what I'll do, I'll just start just doing one side, and then I'll come back later on and finish the rest later. You know what I mean? So maybe actually, you know, maybe that's what I should do now, just to save time and see the height that we're going to. And then I'll come back and fill in the rest. We are going to put a floor down, but the floor is probably going to end up changing because there's going to be, well, you know what? We'll talk about it when we get up there. That's what I'll do. I'll just do this one side here where I can then, when I jump down, which this is bad for me to jump down from now because the water is on the wrong side. Actually, I think I might be able to make it. I don't know. We're probably going to die, guys. We're probably going to die. So it's probably going to be ugly. So yeah, I'm going to go a little bit. Actually, you know what? You know what? Let me think about this. How much higher do I want to go? Kind of. Actually, I want to go a lot higher. I want to go a lot higher. Let's go. Let's see here. Just want to see, because I still don't have enough wood. And as you guys can see, my axe is broke. I've already had to remake a new diamond pick as well, because I already broke the last one I had. That's how much mining I've been doing. Oh, and I also want to buy some commands today. Let me go ahead and check my balance. I only have 12K, but we do have iron to sell, so we're going to be making some things on that as well. So let me go ahead and get to the height that I want to get to, guys, and then hopefully we don't die. You know what? You know what? This is what I'm going to do. This is what I'm going to do. Oh my goodness. Please don't die. Please don't die. Oh my God. That was close. Okay. So this is what I'm going to do. You know what? I'm being kind of dumb. I'm being kind of dumb like usual. we could just bring a water source and then we can just carry it down and eliminate the source from the top. I do have some more wood here. So let me go ahead and grab that now. I should have some birched wood so we can go ahead and make some ladders as well. So let's go ahead and do all of that right now. And then we can work on everything else. I need sticks out of this, please, sir. Bam. Thank you, Mr. Crafting Table. And then we'll just do ladders, if I'm not mistaken, have not changed, right? I'm assuming they haven't changed. I know that some of the recipes changed in one point. Nope, they did not change. Good. Wonderful. Let's go ahead and make some of these as well. I don't know how much I'm going to need. I hate ladders, by the way, guys, in Minecraft. Like, I can't stand ladders. I'd rather have stairs all day. I know they take up more space, but I hate going up and down ladders. I hate building with ladders. But until we can get some slimes and find some slime blocks or make some slime blocks, we're pretty much screwed. So hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Uh-oh, did I not make this even? It should be 3 on each side. Yep, it's 3 on each side. Okay, good. Phew! I was about to be like, no, it's uneven! 1, 2, 1, 2 on the inside. There we go, that's beautiful. Actually, you know what else, guys? I don't think I'm gonna do the corners on the tree. Now that I'm thinking about it, I'm gonna remove the corners on the actual tree. I dislike corners, so that's what we're gonna do. So let's go ahead and go up. We'll just put the ladders here temporarily, right? So we can get up. I got my water to get back down. Can actually keep on replacing the ladders as we go up as well. So let's go ahead and do this. I'm not going to put the corners in, so, you know what? Let's just do, actually, I might have enough. Guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use up all this wood. I will show you the height that we get to. I think what I want to do is basically be able eye level with that. So we're going to have to go like that top tree there. I want to be eye level with that top tree so I can be able to see down in the house. So let me go ahead and place all this wood down. Once I run out of wood, I will be, is that the corner? Damn it, I didn't want to do the corner. I'll be right back, okay, guys? I'll be back in just a sec. All right, guys, we've made it to the highest point, and I did have, we hardly have any more here. But as we can see, we're basically eye level with that. And plus, we're going to go up blocks here as well. So we're going to still be up higher for the flooring and stuff. And this tree is going to actually go through the actual treehouse as well. But now, what I'm going to do is also this. Let me go ahead and kind of explain what I want to do here, and hopefully it's going to work. Yep, there it is. So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to go out a couple blocks here. Right now, it's not really that important. I just want to go ahead and show you. So when we're down at the bottom and we're looking up, I want to be able to have this here, and I also want to have leaves underneath like a real tree. That's going to, you know, it's going to have leaves underneath. It's also going to have, you're going to be able to see the branches from underneath. Now my ladder, oh shit, I didn't actually finish the ladder. I wonder if I could catch on. Yep, I did. All right, let me go up this ladder here really, really quickly as well. And we're gonna grab some more blocks. Actually, you know what? We're gonna have to make a diamond We're gonna have to make a diamond axe here real quick. We're gonna need more wood. But as you guys can see, this is the inside of the tree. The elevator's gonna be here, so we're not gonna have to use this stupid ass ladder anymore, or not too much, as soon as we can get some slime blocks. But this is what I'm talking about. I'm gonna extend the bottom so it looks like it's one, like the house is sitting on the actual tree and not that it was like pre-made. I want the tree to look like it was here and then we made the house on the actual tree because it was big enough to do it, if that kind of makes sense. But we're gonna also have, I'm gonna then come back and do later on, do little designs where we'll do branches off and add leaves to it and stuff. Make it look like a real tree. You know what I mean? And we're also gonna have like leaves and all that good stuff. But the only thing is, I don't know if I wanna use these leaves or if we maybe find a jungle and then use the jungle leaves. That's kind of what I'm thinking, to be 100% honest with you guys. No. I didn't wanna do that. I didn't wanna break all that sugarcane. But anyway, let's go ahead and grab some of our diamonds that we have here. We don't have very many here, but there are some downstairs that we're gonna go and grab. So let's go ahead and make another axe here because this one's about to break. We'll make the axe. We're gonna need some of that wood. We're also going to go ahead and grab, let me see here. Oh, and by the way, another reason for doing this, right? Another reason for doing this is because then it'll block the bottom material as well that we're gonna be using for the floor, because I don't wanna be underneath and seeing like stone if I decide to go with stone or whatever we decide to go with for the floor. I don't wanna be able to see it from down here, but this tree house is already, or this tree for this house is already looking better to me than I did in, you know, in season one. I wanna make the ultimate tree house basically, and that's what I'm planning to do right now. So hopefully it's gonna work out for us. I really like the way it looks. I like I didn't put the corners there. I like that this actually works here and it's even and level and all that good stuff. And by the way, we are gonna have an opening. Oh, actually, we're gonna do that now. We're gonna also do that right now as well. We're gonna have doors on either side. On those two main sides, we'll be able to have doors, and then you'll have to do the elevators from that main side, I'm guessing. I don't know if I wanna make this the main side, or, I don't know if I want the main side facing the lagoon or the lake here, or if I want it on the other side. We'll have to figure it out. We'll figure that out as it goes. That's when we place the elevator, but again, we don't have the slime blocks. Let me go ahead, though, we've made that. Yeah, you know what? Let's cut down some trees here really quickly, and then we'll get to doing all that other good stuff. We're gonna need a little bit more wood here, and I might even start doing a birched wood farm real quick right here. I just need a little bit to get started, guys. Like I said, we're not gonna really work too much on the house. I just want a spot where I can place my bed, put my furnaces upstairs, and be a little bit safer than what I am down here as of right now, because it's pretty bad for us when mobs start spawning. When everybody's on, I can't sleep, it's a problem. So I wanna be, have a safe spot, honestly, is what I'm looking for. Let's go ahead and cut these down, though. We'll get to doing the other stuff. Now, I'm gonna have to use iron doors for the treehouse just because zombies, especially in hard mode, will bust through those doors pretty quickly. So I definitely don't want them busting through the doors. So the only way to do that is get iron doors because they can't bust through them. And honestly, it's just a little bit easier and safer. It's just gonna look a little bit weird and odd because it's gonna be a treehouse with an iron door there, which sucks. I wish you could kind of dye doors or maybe put something on it to hide it and change the material color of it, but that is not in Minecraft as of right now, so there's nothing I can really do about it. All right, let me go ahead and grab this. I think I do have some birch saplings still. We are gonna be exploring as well. Like I said, I need to find a swamp. I need to find a jungle swamp for the slime ball so we can actually get the elevator going. That's one thing that I'm super excited about doing. Do I have any iron up here or is it all downstairs? Ooh, my iron might be all downstairs, I think. My iron might be downstairs. So anyway, let's go ahead and see if we can find some birched. Or did my birch all go? Nope, we have 5 trees only. Let's see if we can sleep here really quickly. It's wonderful when people aren't on the server because then I can actually sleep, which lets me work a little bit easier. But it kind of sucks. It's kind of lonely without people on as well. I don't know what I want, it seems like. Yeah, guys? Anyway, let's go ahead and knock this down. I'm too tired to use this. I am working on my MC, on my stats as well. I will show you what I have on stats so far. Honestly, I've been working with my axes, of course, and on my mining. That's pretty much it, and a little bit of herbalism because of doing the farms and stuff. So we are gonna take a couple of days here and work on our stats, getting them up there and getting stronger in MCMMO to help us out a little bit more. Cause as you can see, when you have tree feller, it makes life so much easier. And you know what? I should be placing these back down so I don't lose the spots that I've already basically counted out, cause otherwise it makes me go crazy. So let me go ahead and place that there. My wood cutting is at 64. I will show you. I think my mining's at 160, maybe a little bit higher right now. I'm not really sure, but I will show you in just a moment, guys. Let's go ahead and get through this. Actually, you know what? I'm going to finish cutting these down, and I'll be right back. All right, guys. We've gone ahead, cut down all the trees. I have more trees growing here. We have wood now to actually put in a floor. And also, I can actually continue that there. That's kind of something that I might end up doing before doing the floor. But let me go ahead really quickly and run downstairs because there's a couple things that I want to do before. First, if I need to bring my iron upstairs so we can make iron doors just to protect us so mobs don't walk in there or something when I'm not paying attention. And also, let's see what else. And also, I want to grab some of the diamonds that I did find while mining off camera as well. So a couple things here that we're going to do down here. And there's so much that I still need to and want to do. Where the hell is all my iron? Did somebody jack my iron? No, there we go. There's our iron. There we go. Got a bunch of redstone already as well. We're going to need lapis in just a little bit as well. That's the mine. And down here, yep, all the way down here, we got diamonds. So let's go and grab those really quickly. I kind of wanted to enchant before, honestly. I kind of wanted to enchant before mining, but we're going to go ahead and just grab the diamonds now. There'll be plenty of time to get more. I was hoping for maybe a fortune pick, unbreaking fortune pick, but I don't know what we're going to get, so might as well just pick them up now, and then we can come back and deal with it a little, like, you know, we'll find more diamonds throughout the series, so it's not that big of an issue, and basically we just started, and we're already finding so many diamonds, but there we go, we can actually see what my level is. I'm actually 179 with the diamonds, or 178 with my mining, excuse me, not with my diamonds. Well, I left redstone there. I should go ahead and pick that up as well. So it's going to give us a little bit more XP, which honestly I don't need right now. All right, so I know, I think there's, actually, you know what, let me run down there. There might be more. I think the next two shafts also have diamonds, but they kind of, like, the shafts that we've made there kind of, like, intersect. As you guys see, there's, like, an opening. So I can't remember if it's on one side or it's off on both sides. I know I put the signs there to remember that there was diamonds there, but I don't know if it's going to really be here. Is that a zombie? That's a zombie right there, isn't there? Yep, there's not enough. Yep, that's a freaking zombie. And creeper. Oh man, there's not enough light here. I thought there was enough light here. Don't blow up, you piece of... Shh. Go away! Go away! Okay, whoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Okay, so now I know I need to put more light down because things are spawning in here and that's not what we want. There's diamonds right there. Which staff were we running down? I don't even know. I'm going to go back, I promise. I promise, but I think there's diamonds down this way as well. Bam, there they are. All right, so diamonds in the wall here. All right, so we'll break this out here like so. There we go, 179 now. Yes, that's what I'm talking about, and we're getting all these diamonds here, which is gonna be good, guys. I haven't found a spawner yet. I think some of the guys already have found one. I think Fire has a mob grinder already. Oh, wow, that was gonna be dangerous. I was about to jump down there. Oh, there's diamonds all the way down there. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. All right, let's hope there's no lava around. Okay, nothing there. Catch that, please. Okay. Oh, man, there's going to be lava down here on this floor, isn't there? How can I do this so I don't kill myself? Do something like that, bro. I'm trying to dig around to make sure. Ooh, there's lava there. And then we'll just place some water here, and that should be good, right? No lava. Nope, there's still lava there. All right, now we're safe, I think. See underneath? Okay, guys. Hopefully there's no lava underneath. There's going to be lava right here. Nope, we're good. Bam, there we go. I don't even know how many diamonds that was, but now, whew, I love that. I love hearing that sound of it actually gaining stuff. So we got 40 diamonds now, and we have enough levels to do our first enchant today, which I'm super excited about. That's the main reason of doing all this, was to enchant today, starting off on the tree. Well, we need a house to live in, but the main reason of doing the tree was so we could actually... So we can actually enchant because, you know, we have levels. I'm scared I'm going to die again. We have diamonds now, so might as well start getting a diamond pick to help us die, to help us mine a little bit more and get better tools, of course, because that's all that matters in Minecraft, isn't it? Better tools so you can build better. That's all we're looking for, and I think it might be nighttime outside again. Nope, it's still daytime. All right, let's run outside real quick. And I think, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to extend the bottom like I was doing there a little bit, and then we'll get the enchanting table on. So I'll be back yet again. I'm just going to extend this maybe 3 blocks out all the way around, okay? I'll be right back in just a moment. All right, guys, we are pretty much done up there. I know it doesn't look that great from down here right now. But what's going to happen is when I come back around and I start putting the detail underneath and also fixing the sides there and adding more branches and stuff off this tree, it's going to look better. I promise you it's going to look better. But I want the platform there so it actually the branches are coming off. The house is going to be a lot wider than that. We're still going to extend it, but I like that better than having to see, like, the other material. I'd rather see the branches there. And once we put more detail on it, it'll look a little bit better. But what I want to go ahead and do now is this. We don't have a lot of wood. So what we're going to end up doing is doing some pretty nasty stuff to the house upstairs right now. But it's going to make us, it's going to make it a little bit safer for me. Well, let's go ahead and take this here. We can go ahead and actually, you know what? Let's just grab everything now. First off, what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and make two. Oh, we already get three out of that. Never mind. Bam. Three iron doors there. Let's go ahead and do this. Pop that open there. Okay. That's now done. So we can go ahead and put an iron door here for right now. And again, things are going to change on the inside. The floor is not going to stay as grass and all that good stuff, but I just want to have that there. Also, if I have some stone, which I don't know if I have any cobble because I've actually been selling all my cobble. I do have a little bit of cobble. Let's go ahead and smelt that so we can make two buttons. Well, I need four buttons, actually. What else am I going to need for this? I don't need this. I'm going to need paper. While we're down here and that's smelting, let's go ahead and make our books. Now, for this bookshelf, we are going to need 45 books. To make enough for 30 XP. We got enough there. We also have to make an enchanting table, which we have the obsidian for. Now, if I remember correctly, I think it's two diamonds. I always get confused. I don't know if it's two diamonds or one diamond and one book. I think it's like this. There it is. We got our enchanting table done. Beautiful. Enchanting table is now done. We are also going to go ahead. You know what else I want to do? I also, it's gonna cost me some wood. We're gonna leave this here for now. I actually wanna sell my iron, guys, to make some money on the server, but I also need to make a bunch of hoppers because we are gonna automate pumpkin farms here. Oh, shit. I was hopefully planning on doing it in this episode, but we started off with the treehouse and trying to enchant because I'm scared I'm gonna die. So we'll probably do that in the next episode, probably start automating some stuff. Some pumpkins and stuff so we can actually sell. Let me go ahead and just make six buttons. Buttons are always going to come in handy. And we have sticks. Let me go ahead and just actually take this enchanting table. Removed. Remove this as well. I know I have some, there it is, some chests here as well. All right, cool. So now what we can do is go ahead and we're going to place a button out here. I'm probably going to change this, you know what, to wood. Now that I'm thinking about it, I'm probably going to do wood later on. We'll do a button there, a button here, so we can open it up on the other side, and we'll do the same here. And then we'll just do the, hello? Maybe if I learn how to walk out of a door, and there we go. Now we can get in and out, and it's a little bit safer. It does need more lighting and stuff, but I'll fix that stuff all up a little bit later, okay? Let's head upstairs. Let's finish doing this floor here really quickly. Get this enchanting table up so we can enchant, put a bed down, and then we have to start gathering more materials, which I'm going to end up doing off camera because I'm going to have to cut down a lot more trees. So that means a whole bunch of AFKing. So, and then that way I got more trees to cut down, yeah? So I started using wood for this, but since we don't have a lot of wood here and we have to make a bunch of bookshelves, I'm going to have to do this with dirt, which sucks because I need a platform to actually, you know, live on. Actually, hold on. I might be able to do... This is all going to change as well, which sucks. It's like, I'm going to put down the enchanting table here, guys, and the books, and everything is going to change later on. Maybe I should have left the enchanting table downstairs and just leave the bed up here for now. I could do that. Yeah, that's actually better, so I don't have to do this ugly stuff here. Let's leave the enchanting table downstairs. We'll put the bed up here. I'll bring torches up here, so I can put the bed down here, and we'll leave the enchanting stuff downstairs, yeah? I think that'll be better, because I honestly don't have the wood to finish this, and I kind of don't want this here. That's pretty ugly. Let's go put the enchanting table downstairs. It's not going to matter anyway, because we're only going to enchant a couple stuff, and we're never going to be... Hopefully, creepers won't blow it up. That's the only thing I'm nervous about, but I think we should be fine. Eventually, we'll move it up as soon as I got more materials, and the house expands and stuff. We'll move it upstairs, but for right now, we can keep it downstairs, I think. That'll be fine. Hopefully, we have enough wood, to be honest. We should. It's only 15 bookshelves, and now crafting table is... Yep, got it. Bam, done, and done. All right, so do this. We'll do... That's not going to be enough. We'll do this. We only need 15. We only need 15. So let's go ahead and make our 15 bookshelves here. 15 is there. We'll keep the extra books for enchanting once we do have levels, of course. All right, there we go. So now... I'm trying to figure out where I want to do this. I guess we can just do it right here. We'll leave it there for now. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. We'll do this. 2, 3. That goes there. 1, 2, 3. And then we'll just fill in here. And then we can start doing a little bit of enchanting. There we go. Bam. Enchanting table's up and ready to go. And I need to, of course, put a lot more torches around all of this area. I don't know why I always do that, but I always do that design there. Oh, another thing that we need to do is maybe make a new pick, bro, because you don't want to use the old one. So let's go ahead and make a new diamond pick. Oh, that's an axe. That's definitely not what we're looking for, bro. Diamond pick. There we go. We got our lapis now. So now we just go right over here. Toss this baby right inside of there. I know it's messed up, but I promise it's boom, done. All right, so, efficiency. Efficiency on that or unbreaking. We could go efficiency 4 and then a random enchant, which is actually pretty good on a pick. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. Actually, let's see what it would do on an axe. Efficiency 4 is the thing. So efficiency 4 is something that's actually really, really good. Let's go ahead and do that. Efficiency 4, unbreaking 3. Bam, what a beautiful pick there. And we still have more. What happens now if we do this? Efficiency 4 on that one as well. You know what? I'm going to go. Maybe it gives us unbreaking as well. Let's go ahead and do that. Bam! Oh, shit. If that was only on the pick, the Fortune 3 would have been amazing. We still have 30 XP. So what we could do, you know what? Hell with it. Let's actually grab a book or another pick. Let's grab a book or another pick and see. We'll see what we can get on it, right? Let's do this. Fortune would be amazing if we find more diamonds, guys. So let's go ahead and... Oh, whoops, I left my lapis there. That's not good. Let's go ahead and toss this back in here. First off, let's see what we get if we throw the pick in there. We get another efficiency. We could try that efficiency 4. Let's see what we get on the book, though. The book is no lore power. That's no good for me. So, you know what? What we're going to do is do it on that efficiency. What do we get? Efficiency, silk touch. What if we combined... Wait, what's the next one here? Can we get an unbreaking maybe? Knockback? Smite? That's garbage. What if we do this one? What do we get on this one? Efficiency 2? I'm trying to think if maybe I should combine these two, but Silk Touch efficiency is amazing. We got a Silk Touch pick already. Dude, that's not bad at all, actually. I'm actually kind of excited about that. That's actually really, really nice. So there we go. Now we just need to get a little bit more XP so we can enchant some more stuff. And there we go, guys. We got our first... Now that's gonna help me. It's gonna help me so much. Even the silk touch. What I might end up doing if we find diamonds, just silk touching them and wait until we have a fortune pick. We don't actually. You know what? I could probably get if I feed. Hold on. Do I have food? If I have something here, it should give me a little bit of XP. It's not much. Yeah, it's not much at all. I could probably feed the animals and get some more XP off of that. I don't know if I'll get 30. But it looks like we're pretty close. 27. I don't know if it's going to actually give us that much, but we can try. Let's try. Get down here, boys. Get down here. Well, ladies, I mean. Get down here, ladies. Have some babies. I don't think we're going to get that much XP, honestly, out of it. No, we're not. Okay. It doesn't matter. When I go do some more mining, we'll get another 30, and then we'll start enchanting some more stuff. Books included and all that good stuff, yeah? All right, there we go, though. I'm excited about that, guys. Silk Touch efficiency for unbreaking pick. We could combine them. We could combine them to help us out a little bit as well. You know what? Let's just try this real quick. The episode might be getting super long, guys. I know. I'm really bad with timing. I'm super bad with timing. Let's try this, though, real quick. I want to make sure I have at least one of these as well anyway. I think it's 3. Yes, it's 3. 3 blocks go like this, and then it's the little stand. Bam. All right, cool. Let's try this out as well. Might as well try this just to see how much that will cost us to do this. That will give us an unbreaking efficiency 5 silk touch. But do I honestly want to be using my silk touch all the time for mining? That's the only issue, but it does give us the unbreaking. It costs 13 XP to do that. If I swap it, what does it do? 11. I get the same effects. It costs 11 if we do it this way. I don't know. Actually, you know what? I'm going to freaking do it. Unbreaking Silk Touch efficiency 5 pick. That's a hell of a pick. We'll definitely get more picks. Actually, you know what? We're going to make one more pick here. We're going to make one more pick. And maybe I was wrong by doing that, guys. Maybe it was a horrible mistake. But you know what? We have diamonds and we're going to be doing plenty. Oh, my bed's all the way upstairs now. No! I'm going to have to make 2 beds. I'm gonna have to make 2 beds. I don't even think I have, oh my goodness, I don't even think I have lit in this area up here. So we might run into, oh no, if there's mobs everywhere, we're screwed. Actually, you know what? It's kind of dark. Put some torches. I didn't put any torches up here because I forgot that I moved my bed. Yeah, okay, good. It's lit up enough. There we go. Nothing's gonna spawn up here. We're safe and sound. And as soon as I get more wood, I'm going to close this area off here. Let's go ahead and sleep. And then we'll jump back down there. We're going to see what we're going to get if we use another pick here, guys. And then that's going to be it for the enchanting. And then once we get more XP, of course, we'll be enchanting. And I'm going to be making diamond armor and enchanting this armor as well. I promise you. What I'm going to go ahead, though, guys, and do also off camera is, of course, I'm going to do a little bit of mining. I'm going to start putting the floor down there. And also, I'm going to probably... make a bunch of hoppers for the next thing that I want to do here. But I like the way that tree trunk came out. Actually, it's probably not as tall as I really wanted it to be. But it's good enough because then the house is going to go up as well. It'll be good. It'll be good the way it is. All right, let's go ahead and just toss this in here for right now. We get efficiency 4 again. So all we need to do is get a little bit. We'll get another efficiency 4 on a pick. Hopefully, it will have some fortune on there and some unbreaking. That would be wonderful. I'm going to go ahead and leave this pick here. And I'm good to go here, guys. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's episode. If you have, please smash a like on the episode. If you have any ideas for the treehouse, should we make it taller, man? I could make it taller. I could break that and make it taller. I don't know. I think it's tall enough, actually. We'll have to see. I'll have to think about it a little bit. But let me know down below as well, guys, if we should extend the tree trunk just a little bit higher in the sky. Let me know what you think about the series, of course. If you have any ideas, leave them down below. If you're new to the channel and you enjoyed, please subscribe for some more Minecraft goodness. And as always, guys, thank you guys so much for all the support. Make sure to smash a like, and I will see you guys in the next one. Deuces, baby.